Titan Fitness. I'd be afraid to join us. We're going to do a few pump tracks today. I'm going to do about four classes for you. We're going to pair it in the two different body parts, which I feel work quite well together. So let's get stuck in. See you shortly. Thanks for coming along. Our next two body parts we're going to work on are going to be our arms. We're going to use our biceps, the front here, followed by our triceps. Okay, good wee pair. Nice new handy wee track. First track we're going to hit the biceps first. Now for purposes today I'm going to use a barbell, but you can use any sort of weight scale. Just hold a weight in each hand and just work at the same times as me, okay? Now, just wee pointers before we start. One just nice wee regular stance, one nice strong core. Don't be like this here, okay guys? Hold them shoulders back, elbows in this side. Now what we're going to do is just curl up bar away. Bring it in, okay? So the elbows will remain in a nice fixed position. Isolating the biceps. Okay, so that there's good form. We do have a wee move that you may not be familiar with halfway in. Just some more to give a wee stretch, known as a drag curl. Now, as I just said, that's your standard bicep curl there. Drag curl, we're going to keep the bar close to the body as opposed to curling the bar away from the body. Keep the bar in nice and tight, keep those elbows in. Just pull it up to the elbow, up to the belly button even. Elbows in nice and tight. Just gives a wee squeeze in the bicep. Try your best not to let the elbows flare out too much like that. I know it's hard, but if you can, just bring it in like that, okay? It's only a wee short move. Okay guys, ready to go? We'll count it down. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna go up for 3 staggered threes, down for 1. Gives a wee shoulder roll. That's it, good. And a big rope. And one more before we kick off. Staggered 3, going up. 3, 2, 1, and down. 3, 2, 1, and down. 3, 2, 1, and down. Hold it there, ready to go into combo. Triple pulse. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Up, squeeze, and down. So, triple pulse. Full rep, and down. And again. 1, 2, 3. Up, squeeze, and down. 1, 2, 3. Just halfway. Squeeze, and down. Up for 2 twos. Up, 2. Down, 2. Nice and smooth. Up, 2. Down, 2. Up, 2. Down, 2. Up, 2. Down, 2. Change tempo. 3, 2, 1, and down. 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 Up for 1. Hold it. Down nice and slow. Up and squeeze. Down nice and slow and controlled. Time under tension. Up and hold. Bring it down controlled. On the negative. Up, squeeze. Ready for those combos? Triple pulse. 1, 2, 3. Full rep and down. 1, 2, 3. Full rep and down. 1, 2, 3. Full rep, squeeze and down. 1, 2, 3. Up, squeeze and down. Now drag. Triples. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And again. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then one. 2 twos. Up, 2. Down, 2. 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 Up and hold. That's it. Pulse it out, guys. To the end. We finish her. We short movement. Almost there. And done. Great job, everybody. Excellent work. Biceps are done. Next up, we're going to hit our triceps. Now, for our triceps, we don't need to worry about this barbell. set that out of the way. Basically the equipment we're going to use, I'm going to use the bench again, okay. We're going to use, first move, we're going to go for a push-up. So, as you remember in our chest track, we've done push-ups off the bench as well. It was with a wide grip, this time we're going to be a narrow grip. So nice and narrow, by that, shoulder width. So as the elbows are going to rub in against the side of the body, okay. Whereas previously on the chest, we were like this, okay. So, this is the difference. Chest press, down. Close grip press, target the triceps, bring yourself over, elbows in. And you only need to really come down to the elbows, touch the body. But what's really important is that nice full extension coming up. So that's our close grip press. Now to complicate things more, we're going to do a wee combo from the start. Close grip press, one, two, three. Close grip press, one, two, three. Mountain climbers. And then we're going to finish with mountain climbers. Then we're going to move into an overhead extension. We're going to use one of the heavier plates. Personally, I'm going to go for a 5 kg. Have it close by, onto the knees. Plate above the head or any other weight. Elbows in, reach for the sky. Elbows fixed position. Up and squeeze. Up and squeeze. Then to finish, third part. Set the plate down, handy enough. Having too far to go. Onto the bench, sit your backside down on the bench. Feet in front, together. Just drop the backside just off your edge, okay? Elbows in. Lower the backside to the floor. Fully extending. Remember, you want that full extension on the arms toward the tricep. Okay, now what you want to do is keep the back close to the bench, okay? What we don't want to be doing is this here. Half moon shapes, as they call it, okay? We really want to work on that elbow joint. So important in all these here, biceps and triceps. This is our wee hinge joint here. So as long as this here is a nice fixed position and the arm is moving like that, we're going to be working the biceps and triceps. Okay, so let's kick off. We'll count down the music. 3, 2, 1. Close grip press. Down we go. Up for 2. Down 3. Up 2. Down 3. Up 2. Down 2. Up 2. Down 3. Up 2. Down 3. Up 2. Hold it there. Ready to combo. Push up. Follow my mountain climbers. Push up. 1, 2, 3. 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 Hold it there, mountain climbers only. Boom, boom. That's it. In we go. That's it. Nice and deep. Into the core. Triceps working here as well as shoulders. Core. Nearly there. Give them one more. And done. Brilliant, guys. Okay, time to lift up plate. Take your time. Above the head. Nice and high. Elbows in. Two toes. Down two. Down. Down. Hold it. Change tempo. Down for 3. 3, 2, 1. Stagger 3. 1, 2, 3. And singles. That's it. Come on. Reach up high. Arms should be burning. Squeeze it out. 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 Hold it there, guys. We combo. Give me a half rep. Follow back full. Half. 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 Full and done. Brilliant. Shake those arms. Brilliant job. Final stage. Onto the bench. Drop we seat. Hands to the side. Feet together. Drop the backside off the edge. Ready to go singles. And down. extend. Up and extend. Up and extend. And done.